Hello guys, welcome back to Battle 200 of the Twisted Tower once again. I'm praying and hoping I'm gonna get Sindel this time. Or at least non-max diamond, but I can bet you right now 2,000 star coins that I'm getting a diamond that I already have maxed. So if I don't, I'll be very happy. Anyway, if you remember guys, Egg... he was the one who linked my beginner account to his console, and he keeps logging in every day so I can get 40 souls for this month. He is an absolute legend. And the only thing he asked in return is to beat Battle 200 using Circle of Shadow Sub-Zero and MK11 Noob Saibot. He wants to see how much damage can Circle of Shadow Sub-Zero do with my best tower gear on special two, and I'm kind of curious to see that as well. He has one of the highest damage special twos, and I gave him my best gear pretty much. I could give him favorite toy, but honestly, then I won't be able to have Rusty Chainsaw, which would give me more opportunities for special two. So I'd rather keep it. Weekend Dead gives like almost the same damage as favorite toy for me anyway. So this is gonna be pretty amazing. Let's jump right into it. This is going to be a very annoying battle. Hopefully Joker will die fast because he's going to heal every time somebody else dies. But it's not a big deal. It's not like it's a replicatable heal. You can only heal once from every character. All right. Time to start slaying. Just need to get to my special 2. I have shield 2, you fool. Oh my god. How am I supposed to gain power with Raiden on? Impossible. Okay. Hello. Yeah, my noob is only fusion 5. He is there just for damage boost for the rest of my team, to be honest. Liu Kang is here for snare. And for dying too. Wow, this is not a good team at all. Is it? Alright. We're gonna snare Joker. Joker is gonna be the one to feel the wrath of my Sub-Zero. It's gonna be glorious. We're almost there. Almost a special two. Okay, let's see. Damage goes... 1 million damage. I call 1 million. 730,000. That was sick. That was pretty good. Can I actually get 1 million? You know what? I don't think I have talent tree active right now. Another one. Let's do more. Let's do 800,000. Oh, this one didn't crit. This one was a poop. This one was total poop. Can I take out? Can I please take out? Oh god. This was bad. And I had X-Ray, which is now wasted. Amazing. No, I'm still slowed. I won't be able to do another special too, will I? Yep, nope. Come on. Okay, I need to intercept perfectly right now. Come on! Do one mil! Oh my god, why am I not critting? No, I tried to intercept, but I'm bad. I'm so bad. Okay, we didn't do too bad, I guess. I need to go to talent tree and activate a few things. Okay, I did some talent tree. God, I'm so sick and tired of setting up my talent tree every day from scratch. It's so annoying. But it's okay. Alright. My goal for this video is to reach 1 million damage on Sub-Zero Special 2. I want to see that happen. I have to see that happen. That's my new goal in life. Okay, we're gonna gain some powers. He should have some high critical chance now, so hopefully I'll be able to crit more. Stop power draining me. Thank you for the power, dude. Alright, is this gonna be a mill? Let's see. No, it didn't crit. Well, I got snared as well, which is unfortunate. So I cannot do nothing right now. I did get strength and buff. I need to apply some death marks as well, I think, and the crit. To do a million. God, I want to do a million damage so bad. But I think my Sub-Zero is just gonna die. I did put a death mark on him, but I can't tag out. Ah, crap. She's dead, nah? Okay, good. I can take out. Amazing. So we're gonna snare somebody. Preferably Joker, but it's probably gonna be Noob. I'll take Noob. It's fine. Let's finish Noob, I guess. Not a big deal. Alright. We got a death mark. I don't have strength anymore, unfortunately, which sucks. But I think maybe death mark is gonna be enough. If this crits, this might be my million. Wait! It didn't crit again, but it was 400. It would definitely be a million if it crit. So all I need is one death mark and for it to crit, and it's gonna be freaking amazing. But I don't think it's gonna happen. Wait, I can actually put a crap ton of death marks in this fool. Let's put another one. Let's put a third one. Three death marks and then crit. Oh, he gone. He gone. Okay, this guy has a shield, so that's not gonna help me much at all. Okay. I think it's still possible. I need to put a death mark and then blast him in the face. Nope, it's not happening. Nah, come on, dude. I wanted to slap you, you stupid Raiden. Okay. Okay, this is happening. I don't care. This is happening. And you know how we're gonna make this happen? I know it's nice to have Rusty Chainsaw, but I need higher critical chance, and I need higher damage. So instead of Rusty Chainsaw, I'm gonna give him, do I even need unblockable? Yes, I do need unblockable. What the hell am I talking about? I'm gonna give him revolvers. That's what we're gonna do for extra critical chance, because I need to crit on that special too, otherwise we're not getting the damage. And, I'll sacrifice a little bit of power for it. Alright. Million damage is happening. Today. This Raiden is gonna blast me with his stupid special too, I can already tell you. Doesn't matter, I have a shield, you fool! No, why are they taking like it's like billion times in a row? That's not funny. That's not funny at all. Okay, we're gonna snare him right now. He'll be able to just do his special one and do freaking dispel. Can we put a death mark on him, please? No. Okay, we're good. He had dispel. Of course he did. Okay, put death mark. Death mark now. It's not gonna be a mill if I don't get death mark. So I have to put death mark. Nothing working. I need million damage. I could have killed him already. I just don't want to. I just want a million damage, man. That's all I want. That's all I care about in this life. And I might have a chance. I just need to put a death mark. One. And then I'm gonna come with Sub-Zero and blast him. Okay, watch this. Watch this. No! Oh, I had a second! I thought I had a second! Ooh, sad. Okay, can we put death mark, please? I need to blast this Joker into oblivion. Holy crap, he takes a lot of damage. This guy has shields, so it doesn't really matter even if I put... Shields are nasty, and I can't even snare him because he's gonna escape in a second anyway. Okay, maybe. Maybe. Right now, death mark and then special two. No! He's escaping. I hate you from the bottom of my heart. Death mark. Ah, screw it. I'm doing without death mark. Do me million damage. Crit. It was even less than before. What the hell happened? How the hell did I lose damage? My noob. No. He died. Die like a freaking fool you are. Okay, Joker. you're gonna be recipient of million damage award into your stupid face. Come on, Deathmark. Ah, screw it! Million! 400,000, that would crit for sure. You know what? It's still possible. Not this run for sure. Not this run. Guys, maybe next time. Maybe next time we're gonna do million damage. I think my classic Liu Kang would have done million damage easily. This is the moment we've been waiting for! Wait, what? Wait, what? I need to redo. How the hell did I do? What did I miss? How did I do only 200,000 damage? That was the least amount of damage I've ever had. Did he have a shield? Did I miss the shield? I definitely need a redo. I'm doing 1 million damage. I don't care how many tries it takes. I don't care about tries. Tries are trash. I'm gonna get some maxed out diamond anyway. So what's the point of completing this tower multiple times? I'm doing million damage. I truly believe doing million damage is the only way to get Sindel. Okay, 3 death marks. Oh my god, this is... Please don't fall off. Don't fall off. Don't fall off, death marks. This is it. This is it, guys. Million damage! This is all for nothing. All or nothing. What? This is so much better than I thought. 3 death marks. 1.7 mil. Bam! In his stupid Joker face. And here is my Sindel. I truly believe that I deserve a Sindel right now. Subscribe for more. No matter what I got, I'm still gonna have 1.7 million damage in one hit in this stupid tower. Thank you, members of Patreons, guys. For all the people who are complaining for getting Cassie, it can be worse. It can be much worse. Goodbye.